melon. Ported calibrated powerful pipe pistol. Alright, so back to the mission at hand, because clearly this is leading us nowhere. Welcome, traitors, to death. This is a bunch of fucking sins here. Guess I will harvest the razor grain just in case I have to fucking put it up somewhere else. Jerk lurkers. And I have found absolutely nothing. Yay. Pardon me, kind sir, madam. Would you look at this? A lot of pistols. Let's take a 2-hour nap, because I never sleep with my character. Alright, let's look at this map, because clearly things are not going how I thought they would. Alright, so it's right across the border. So. Banzai! Why'd I take the dog bowl? Why?
What?
That's enough. man, sometimes I wonder about him.
Is he really insane?
Oh, fuck, monkey. Gotta know when to hold 'em. Fuck that, you bitch. It's a fucking Mr. Gutsy over here. And I'm going low on Stimmy. And look what I have here. Oh wait, that's a friend. I thought that was power armor again. It's the same dude. But fuck that. I'm going back because
Damn it, where'd you go?
I got the Mr. Gutsy. Oh yeah, you're not ready for Mr. Gutsy over there. Dude.
Just the part I was looking for. Guys, back
here. This is, we're not ready for Mr. Guts. Go around. I would be like a little closer just to like snipe him from afar. Because I have a sneaky little feeling that there's something nice in that shit.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill this motherfucker while I'm here. Fuck that. I'm worried about that bitch. I am. They think I'm fighting with them. Broke my arm, mama. Slip up some of these. so not ready for Mr. Dutton. He is kicking my ass. Get him, dog meat! That's how you do that. I'm gonna go over here now, I will. Never-ending rifle. Unlimited ammo capacity. Fuck that. I don't even like this. That's gonna come in handy, people. Got me a never-ending motherfucking rifle. And since I got the perks, I think everyone knows what I'm about to do. While the Tomcat place is not that far, oh, look at my man. He's chilling. I didn't get to check his boat before. Swim, barbarian woman. Only a fool would not go back and do what I am about to do. Some attacking. I flew a little bit, so what? You mad because you can't fly? Don't be a hater. Be a hater. I don't even know where the fuck you are. bop to the hammer. I'm going bop bop to the hammer. Damn, you're carrying too much, you can't run. Dog meat, bring your dumb ass on.
Hey.
Damn, I only got that much off, but...
Hey.
Give you that fat boy. Wait a minute. Matter of fact, let me give you that dumbass. Take that, boys. Take that. Take the fat man, too. You can. Alright, that's good enough, then. It's about to go down. It's about to go down, down. Eat the boat, the boat. There we go.
This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members,
I got me some cool little outfit. And now we about to get some motherfucking power armor.
This message will repeat. It's a South Boston military checkpoint parade. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook. This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house because of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition. This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of national safety.
Some motherfucking power armor in this fucking good power armor at that.
This message will repeat.
Oh man, I'm hyped. Found some spanking new power armor. I don't think I have any cores though. Which can be a fucking problem. Yeah, I think I gave them all to that person in that, 481. Damn it. I'm gonna have to buy some more or something. Well, with that said, we're gonna continue headed over to the spot. But, I'm gonna see you guys next time. So, salutations! From Killer B. With her new power armor. And it's the power armor from the damn cover. Awesome.